If everything swapped in frame, we would expect to get a gene that's actually a fusion of the two gene products, making one single protein that's a fusion of pieces of both of them. We wouldn't expect to get two separate proteins, and as long as everything's in frame, we wouldn't expect to get no protein.